Una manera rapidita y facilita de marinar el pescado para que quede diferente. This is the way that I marinated the fish and I put it in the oven. And this is the whole fish and I add some Mediterranean herbs como orégano, el romero, rosemary, that it tastes really good. Olive oil, pink salt, la sal rosada, pimienta negra, the black pepper, and I chop a little pieces of the manzanilla o de las aceitunas verdes de olive, so to have that Mediterranean delicious flavor. And also I chop some tomatoes, pedacitos y rodajas de tomate. I chop also some limes, as you see. And olive oil on the top. I'm gonna put this in the oven. This is a very easy and a quick way to marinate the fish to have something different para que no siempre sea igualito. Y de aquí para el horno. Good to know that I'm using this Pyrex, but I'm using also the aluminum foil. After I did everything with the fish, después que mariné todo, lo que hago es cerrarlo con el papel aluminio, no very tight, and leaving space to get some air. Así le entra un poquito de aire por los laterales y lo meto al horno.